I'm running a course of fire on steel targets from 25, 50, 75, all the way out to 100 to sort of replicate an infill scenario, taking contact and reloading into supersonic. Alpha up. One supersonic, alpha down.